Arby's and E-League together at last. Cue sandwich violence. Yay!